You look surprised. My friends call me Tonya.
Mine call me James Bond.
You look just like your photograph.
You look even better than yours.
Thank you, but I think my mouth is too big.
No, it's the right size. For me, that is. Has everything been arranged for tomorrow with the Lektor?
Do we have to talk about that now?
Yes.
It's in the vault. I'll be waiting for you with the lock codes at 12:45 in the operations room.
Well, I hope I haven't disappointed you.
I will tell you in the morning.
Let's get to work. I'm going to have a look around inside. And when I talk to the passport clerk, that's your signal to set off the distraction.
Good luck, James.
Is that the correct time?
Russian clocks are always...
What's happening? We're under attack! Hold your position! We've guessed the hallways!
What are our orders?
Shoot anything that moves!
Nice to see you again, Tanya. Let's go. We have a date with the Lektor.
Thank you.
What is it? What happened? This isn't sub-basement 16.
They must have taken control of the elevators.
You leave if you know what's good for you.
Tanya, keep your head down.
Don't leave me.
We need to get the elevator moving again. Do you know where the override is?
In a security room on the ground floor. But we can't get there without the elevator.
Come on.
What are we waiting for now?
Damn it! Move!
Be careful!
Take the other key, and we'll open this door.
Hit him!
What kind of lab is this? Right here.
Where'd you come from?
Thank you. We're almost at the vault.
The boat. Come on.
Change the opening mechanism. I'm not sure what to do.
Thank you. We have a train to catch. Hopefully before the Russians catch us.